Don't forget me.
Sarah, don't you forget me.
Hello, Sarah Jane.
It's you. Oh, doctor. You've regenerated.
Yeah, half a dozen times since we last met.
Did I do something wrong? Because he never came back for me. You just dumped me.
I told you. I was called back home, and in those days, humans weren't allowed.
I waited for you. I missed you.
Oh, you didn't need me. You were getting on with your life.
You were my life. You know what the most difficult thing was? Coping with what happens next, knowing what doesn't happen next. You took me to the furthest reaches of the galaxy. You showed me supernovas, intergalactic battles, and then you just dropped me back on Earth. How could anything compare to that? We get a taste of that splendor. And then we have to go back. You could have come back.
I couldn't. There hasn't been anyone, you know.
Well, there was this one guy.
How do you do, Miss Smith?
Hello? I travelled with him for a while, but he was a tough act to follow. Goodbye, Doctor.
Oh, it's not goodbye.
You say it, please, this time. Say it.
Goodbye. My Sarah Jane. Don't forget me, Sarah Jane.
Pain and loss, they define us as much as happiness or love. Whether it's a world or a relationship, everything has its time, and everything ends.